This is Tammy reporting live. Here we have a high school classroom, one of their male teachers. The school is now on a public school system, so the World Food Bank actually is paying for all the education and the teachers and everything. Hey.